Jebb Avenue, London Southwest 2, Inglan. Dear Mama, good day. I hope that when these few lines reach you, they may find you in the best of health. Mama, I really don't know how to tell you this, 'cause I did make a solemn promise to take care of little Jim and try my best to look out for him. Mama, I really did try my best, but nonetheless, I'm sorry to tell you, sir, poor little Jim get arres. It was the middle of the rush hour, when Hevrybody just a hustle and a bustle to go home for them evening shower. Me and Jim stand up waiting for a bus, not causing no fuss, when all on a sudden a police van pull up. Out jump three policemen, all of them carrying baton. Them walk straight up to me and Jim. One of them hold on to Jim, say him taking him in. Jim tell him to let go of him, for him not do nothing, and him not a thief, not even a button. Jim start to wriggle, the police start to giggle. Mama, make I tell you what them do to Jim. Mama, make I tell you what them do to him. Them thump him in him belly and it turn to jelly. Them lick him pan him back and him rib get pop. Them lick him pan him head but it tough like lead. Them kick him in him seed and it started to bleed. Mama, I just couldn't stand up there and do nothing. So me joke one in him eye and him started to cry. Me thump one in him mouth and him started to shout. Me kick one pan him shin and him started to spin. Me thump him pan him chin and him drop on a bin and crash and dead. Mama, more policemen come down and beat me to the ground. Them charge Jim for sus, them charge me for murder. Mama, don't fret. Don't get depressed and down hearted. Be of good courage till I hear from you. I remain your son.